All right, you want to talk about family? Sure. My cousin is a bit of a maniac.
He literally fought our waiter at Chili's.
He didn't fight him. He put him in a headlock. That's different.
Well, we'll find out next week when we go to court.
You know, I read that families who go to court together stay together?
Yeah, in prison.
Still pretty cool. You can have, like, the holidays there and stuff. And if you want to talk about crazy, like, no offense, but your brother?
What about him?
I love him. He's great. But he's a wild dude.
He's passionate about life.
So you have no clue why your brother called us over here?
Nope. He just said he had something very important to tell us.
Maybe he got somebody pregnant.
Oh God, no, 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 no. Don't say that. Don't say that.
Oh, fuck no.
Dennis, are you okay?
Huh?
Are you okay?
No. Everything's not okay. Everything is fan-freaking-tastic, sister and brother. And I'll tell you why. Let me ask you this, guys. Have you ever heard of real estate?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But have you heard of wheel estate? Wheel estate is going to revolutionize the way people see listings.
We're gonna need more than that.
Hey, Danny. What's the fastest way to get from point A to point B?
A straight line.
A blade line.
Okay.
A blade line.
That's what those are doing?
Yes.
Dennis, what does this have to do with us?
I just figured since I helped you guys get your apartment, you could be in my promo video.
There it is.
We're not actors, Dennis.
We're not.
Yeah, that's how they always do it. They don't use actors, they use real people. It always says it on the bottom. Haven't you seen TV?
Oh.
Okay, you want to think about it? I get it. Take your time, I'm gonna be right over here, and whenever you're ready, just let me know. No pressure. I'm cool, no pressure. Danny, just let me know. I'll be here.
I want to be a team player, but I really don't want to be in your brother's weird-ass video.
Me neither, dude. Last time I was in one of his Facebook posts, my 8th grade history teacher contacted me out of the blue, asked me to come over and play pinball.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. He did get us that awesome apartment,
yeah.
And he didn't even get commission.
And he got in trouble for that. Hey, keep it down out there, neighbors.
All right, hey man, we'll do it. We'll be in the
we'll
video.
We'll do it.
We'll do it, yeah.
Yes! I'm excited. Can you help me?
Hi, I'm Dennis Morrison from Clark Realty, and I want to find you the home of your dreams. Look, there it is now. But wait a second, how the heck am I going to get there with these heavy feet that are practically bricks weighing me down? And here is your lease. It's a good thing I was on my blades because I beat the other brokers by 0.25 seconds. Are you happy or what?
All the other brokers had us walking everywhere. Our feet felt like a refrigerator fell on them because our feet bones are broken.
Thanks to Dennis Morrison at Clark Realty, we have no broken feet bones and have the apartment of our dreams.
And we're best friends now, too. Why walk?
When you can blade.
When you can blade.
When you can blade. We'll do it again. When you can blade.
When you, 1, 2, 3.
When you can blade.
When you can blade.
That's the one you should put in.
That one? When you can blade.